Hi Libras, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Libras. For your general energies, guys, we are picking few cards. For your love reading, it's going to be like a pick a card. So if you want more clarity in your situation, you can watch the pick a card love reading that will follow this daily energy, guys. Libras. So for your general energies, we have Eight of Wands in reverse, the Hermit, and Queen of Wands. So in your situation, Libras, it may be in your career or it may be in your personal life. So there are people quite envious of you. They are jealous, they want to grab your opportunities, maybe in your career or in your personal life, maybe in this relationship. You are facing lot of quarrels or fights because maybe you have done some mistakes, or this person you are in connection with, they have done some mistakes. So their guilty conscience is troubling them, and they are trying to blame you for everything. So they are trying to blame you for all the bad things that happened in your love, in this situation. So they think you are the reason for them doing some mistakes. Maybe it may be a third party or something. They have done some mistakes, some irreversible mistakes. So they are feeling really sad and stressed. They are just wishing that they never did it. But it has happened. Whatever has happened has happened. You cannot change it. But they are quite guilty for what they have done to you and to this love. So maybe they see you as a dedicated and devoted person, attractive, cheerful, confident, but they have cheated on you or they have done some mistakes. So they are thinking the ways to rectify their mistake, guys. So maybe for some of you, these quarrels or fights is making you go for a temporary break from each other. So maybe they are taking guidance from some of their friends or family. They are asking someone what needs to be done and what should be the right action today. And maybe some of them are just thinking within their heart of hearts. They are thinking deeply about the secrets they are holding from you, and they are really feeling guilty because of their secrets, and they are sad. They want to voice out everything, whatever they feel in their heart of hearts, but they are unable to do that. They are unable to reveal their secrets. So they are sad and stressed, guys, Libras. So that is what I see with these cards, Libras, for your general reading today. If you want more clarity, you can watch the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys, Libras. For your love reading, guys, it's going to be like a pick a card. This is your first deck and this is your second deck. So whichever pile comes to you first, you can close your eyes, think about your situation, or just be quiet for some time. And then open your eyes and choose the pile that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start with this card after a few seconds. Okay, guys. So let's start with the first set of cards here. So we have Ace of Suns in reverse, Two of Moons, and Lady of Suns in reverse. So with these cards in your situation today, guys, maybe today in this connection you have this may be your energy or this person's energy, so that love and compassion is there in this connection, kindness is there in this connection, but you cannot trust them totally because maybe for some of you they have their own ideas, something is there in their mind. Maybe they are here in this connection because they have few things to say to you, or maybe their past has somehow making them really stressed, and they are here in this connection because they have left few things unsaid to that person, and maybe with this person they are kind to you sometimes, but suddenly they are bursting out harshly. So it may be because of their past, something is clouding their mind. That may be the reason they are behaving in such a way, guys. So with this person, you may have that you may feel they are kind sometimes, but sometimes they are not. So you cannot have that total trust on this person, guys. But I also see that this card here, it is a very positive card. So maybe their behavior, maybe they have some preconceived notions about this relationship. That may be the reason they are behaving in such a way. But in this connection, there is a possibility for marriage and a positive relationship. So if you are patient enough, you can wait till things sort out on its own, guys. So any problems that you are having today in this connection, all that is going to be reducing, guys, for you. That is what I see with these cards, guys, for those who have chosen this card, the first deck, that is the reading. So for those who have chosen the second deck, let's see what are the cards. So we have 10 of Water, Magician, and Hermit. So in this love, in this connection, you very well know in your heart of hearts, not only your love or whatever intentions you have towards this person, that is not enough. You need some kind of intuition or inspiration, some kind of guidance, but that is there in your connection today, guys. So something is pushing you towards some choices today in your situation. So something, you are thinking about something, maybe some important decisions need to be made today. So that is essential for your growth in this connection, guys. And maybe for some of you, you are changing the way you perceive this love, perceive this connection. Your perception is different. Maybe you understand what this person is feeling right now. You may have a clear understanding, a clear perception today, guys. So you have that acceptance in your heart today. Maybe certain things may not go right, certain things may go well in this connection, but whatever it is, you have that acceptance in your heart. That may be the reason that you are happy as you are in this love, in this connection, guys. So things may not be going as expected, but I see peace of mind and happiness because you have that unconditional love towards this person, guys. So that is the reading with this card, guys. Thank you for watching. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.